Garrard, and I'm sitting here with this extraordinary man. This is Roger Atkins, and he knows some serious stuff about what's happening in the bigger picture in the world of electric cars.
Another man who makes pretty cars, Mr. Fisker, is here talking about solid-state batteries and some other people, yeah.
So, what does he say? Is it real?
Well, it was interesting. That's in London, that's in Battersea Park, right in the heart of London. So Formula E is in its third series, and it really is about focusing on operating in cities, which is where we want to see most electric vehicles. It's targeted very much at young people. So battery swapping is coming back. NIO have just announced that and shown that in China with their ES8, their SUV vehicle, so that's interesting. Wireless charging, I think, is almost like the dark horse of electric vehicles. It kind of is something which has been around a very long time. You know, Faraday himself and Nikola Tesla understood what it was. We haven't yet seen that. That delivers a lot more information.
Get him to come out of his shell. So, you know, he has to walk.